Satellites are shrinking really fast, but rockets are not. So you have big rockets and small satellites, and satellites are forced to do a ride share. He keeps telling of comparing it with a train versus a cab. Today, if you have to go to space, you're one person, but you need to take a train. So you have to wait for the train to fill up. Instead, what we're trying to do is build a cab.
Man went to moon in 1969 without CFD, but here we are trying to solve a similar problem, but just trying to incorporate new technologies that are currently in the market, trying to build a 21st century rocket.